His car was so badly damaged, the mechanics didn't manage to repair it in time for him to take part in qualifying, and so he would start the race from the pit lane.